Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through next question. This question belongs to GATE CSE 2003. The question is, in heap with n elements, with the smallest element as a root. So with this word, you can say that what type of heap, guys? It is a min heap, right? Yes. At the root, the seventh smallest element can be found in what time? Okay, so here we are trying to find the minimum element. Okay, so if you recall, what is the property of a min heap, guys? So always the minimum value will be at the root. Okay, so to get the seventh element, if you do deletion 7 times, what will be the result, guys? You will get, at the end you will get the seventh least element, right? Yes. So each deletion will take how much cost, guys? So the deletion cost is log n, right? Yes. Because, okay, so why is it log n? Because we need to delete it, right? Yes. So we need to delete it and we need to reform that heap, right? So that is the reason why the cost will be log n. Okay. So if you are want to apply it 7 times, 7 into log n, right? Yes. So indirectly, in asymptotic notations, always 7 is a constant. So at the end, you can conclude in log n time, you are going to get. So C will be the correct answer. It's a quite simple question. But the only thing which you should remember is the cost of each deletion. And you need to reset. So that's the reason why it's up to log n, right? Yes. So it is 7 into log n. Okay. Yes. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question, right? Yes. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.